The annual uptake of student loans has almost tripled since the SNP came to power on a promise to abolish student debt, according to official figures. The Auditor General for Scotland said £533 million of loans were authorised in 2018-19, an increase of 185% on the £187 million of debt created in 2008-09. Since 2011 alone, the total outstanding loan debt has grown from £2.5 billion to £5.5 billion. Of the 654,000 individuals who have borrowed from the Student Awards Agency Scotland, SAAS, since 2000, around 500,000 still have debt to repay. The average annual loan has grown from £2,420 per person in 2008-09 to £5,300 in 2018-19. With students from deprived areas borrowing more than those from the most affluent areas. On average, poorer students borrowed £5,800 last year compared to £4,960 for the better off. The Scottish Government calculates only 62p of every pound in debt will ever be repaid. Labour said it showed the First Minister had failed on education. At the 2007 Holyrood election, the SNP appealed to student voters and their families with a campaign to dump the debt. Its manifesto said, "Scotland can be smarter. It's time for more opportunities for young Scots with smaller class sizes and it's time to dump student debt." It said an SNP government's job would be removing the burden of the debt repayments owed to the student loans company by Scottish domiciled and resident graduates. However, the promise was rapidly dropped by Alex Salmond's minority administration when the costs proved exorbitant, around £2 billion. In a new briefing paper, the Auditor General said the ever-growing size of student loans posed questions for the Scottish Government. Student loans of up to £6,750 a year are currently available to college and university students to help them cover the cost of living while studying. They are repaid with interest once people start earning more than a set salary threshold. For 2019-20, the threshold is £18,935, and the former students repay 9% of their income above this threshold each year. Any debt still outstanding after 30 years is written off. The Scottish Government has committed to raising the payment threshold to £25,000 from April 2021, meaning a drop in the debt likely to be repaid. As a result, the government last recorded a £590 million impairment against the outstanding debt, which is technically accounted for as a financial asset. However, the Treasury provides ring-fenced funding to meet this cost. Auditor General Caroline Gardner said, "Student loans are only one part of the package of student support, but they represent a significant investment by the Scottish Government. These loans need to be repaid in full by either the students or the state, so it's important that the figures are clearly reported to ensure the costs are sustainable and the impact on." For more on this story, visit the news article link.